an hours-long protest against KL Electric for carrying out unannounced and prolonged power load shedding ended Tuesday evening after Karachi police met with officials from the power utility and assured protesters that their grievances would be addressed. Earlier in the day, Karachi police had used tear gas and baton charged protesting residents of Liadi near the Maripur Road.